It's only natural that Cosworth would want the world to know that it's building the world's most powerful naturally aspirated engine for the Aston Martin Valkyrie and Valkyrie AMR Pro. The timing of when the world should know about it, that's at issue. Yesterday the English engine maker's official Twitter account posted a picture of the barely there coupe in the line. We're famous for breaking records and our latest engine, the Aston Martin Valkyrie 6.5-liter V12, will be the world's most powerful naturally aspirated road engine with 1,130 bhp. Two tags accompanied the post, hash Cosworth and hash Aston Martin Valkyrie. About 90 minutes later, the tweet disappeared. The likely issue is that Cosworth got ahead of Aston Martin's official confirmation of Valkyrie outputs, something we're more used to from patent offices and Chinese model makers. The question is, what output is Cosworth really talking about, and which car? All of last year, however, various reports had the street-legal Valkyrie making 1,130 horsepower. A Road and Track report attributed nearly 1,000 horsepower coming from the NA V12, the remaining 130 from a kinetic energy recovery system working the front axle. Hence, we're not sure if Cosworth's talking about its own engine alone at 1,130 horsepower, or its engine with the KERS. But then there's this: at the launch of the Valkyrie AMR Pro during the Geneva Motor Show this year, Aston Martin said the track-only Valkyrie AMR Pro would enjoy a combined power output of more than 1,100 bhp more than the Valkyrie road car, and a figure that comfortably exceeds the magic 1-to-1 power-to-weight ratio. The truth's a mystery for now, which is just as Aston Martin would want it. If Cosworth's engine really does make 1,130 horsepower on its own, that would be monstrous, and it would mean the automaker's been playing a serious game of English understatement. Even if Cosworth included the hybrid help, however, and NA V12 with 1,000 ponies would take the crown. The only competition is the 6.5-liter V12 in the Ferrari 812 Superfast, and that's 211 horses adrift. The quad-digit figures expected from Mercedes-AMG Project 1 and McLaren Speedtail require turbochargers, as does the just-teased V8 going into the Shelby Tuatara. With the first of 150 Valkyrie road car deliveries scheduled for next year, we probably don't have that much longer to wait to find out.